All right, y'all. Welcome back to FLV. Today I have a surprise guest on FLV. It's my niece. We're going to look at this song.
His favorite niece, by the way.
Check out this song called Closed on Sunday by Kanye West. Without any further ado, you ready?
Let's do it.
All right, let's go. Say something.
Close on Sunday. You my Chick-fil-A. Close on Sunday. You my Chick-fil-A. Hold the selfies. Put the gram away. Get your family.
What's gram? Instagram? You saying stay off Instagram on your phone. Hang out with your family. Have you ever been out to eat and you've seen people talking on their phones or looking at their phones, not talking with each other or not eating?
Yeah.
So he's saying, put your Instagram away and talk to your family.
Then talk to your family. Stop looking on your phone.
Yeah. So we say Chick-fil-A. You like Chick-fil-A?
I love Chick-fil-A.
You love Chick-fil-A?
I love Chick-fil-A.
But it's closed on Sunday.
Sadly, it is Sunday. We can't get it.
Yeah. All right.
Gram away, get your family, y'all hold hands and pray. When you got daughters, always keep them safe. Watch out for vipers, don't let them indoctrinate. Closed on Sunday, you my Chick-fil-A. You're my number one with the lemonade.
He said Chick-fil-A is his favorite, number one with the lemonade.
Have you ever tried the chicken sandwiches?
You like the lemonade or the chicken sandwich better?
Lemonade.
The lemonade better? So what about the song? I don't know. You need to hear more first?
Yeah.
All right. So far, I see that he is trying to say, stay away from the phones, enjoy your family, go to church and pray. Keep your daughters away from the vipers, from the mean people. Protect your family from mean, evil people. Let's keep going.
Raise our sons. Train them in the faith. Through temptations. Make sure they're wide awake. Follow Jesus. Listen and obey. No more living for the culture. We nobody's slave.
So what'd you say?
Of course we have to follow Jesus.
Okay. So he's trying to tell everybody to follow Jesus too. He's trying to let everybody know they should do that.
They should do the right thing all the time.
Okay. Let's keep going.
Stand up for my home. Even if I take this walk alone.
So he's saying right now that even if he had to take the walk alone to walk and follow Jesus, he said he don't care if he had to do it by himself. He has to do the right thing, like you said, right? Okay, let's keep going.
I pray to God that he'll strengthen my hand. They will think twice stepping onto my land. I draw the line, it's written in the sand. Try.
Yeah, he said draw a line in the sand. So when I was growing up, people would say they'd draw a line in the sand and say don't cross over this line in the sand. Or he draw a line in the sand, hey, he means that he's what he's gonna do, he's meaning it.
Oh.
So that's what he's trying to say.
Now back up off my family, move your hands. I got my weapons in the spirit's land. Jezebel don't even stand a chance. Jezebel don't even stand a chance.
Did you hear him say Chick-fil-A?
So what do you think about the song?
Oh gosh.
Okay. Sit up. What do you think about the song? You like the song?
Yeah.
Thumbs up, thumbs down. It's halfway.
That's halfway.
Yeah. All right. So what I'm seeing in the song is that he is definitely trying to stay on this journey he has set for himself, to stay in his gospel, stay in his chosen path to be saved and do new music toward Jesus. I gotta say, Jesus is King. So that's his new path. If he sticks with it and that's what he's gonna do, I wish him the best. I don't know how long this album is gonna work for some people who's used to hearing his other stuff. But again, it's gonna take me a while to listen or like new gospel Kanye's. But nothing against the music. I like it so far. It's gonna take a little bit more to grow on me, but we'll see. All right, y'all.
My fingers.
All right, y'all. But thanks for watching.
Wait.
What do you want to say?
Look at my fingers. And
all right, y'all. Thanks for watching. FLV. Subscribe. Hit the like button, and we out.
Just like music.